Imagine if you could hack into the hard drive of any living organism and recode its DNA.
It would be incredible. Mm. Unfortunately, to my ears, it also sounds highly weaponizable.
It doesn't really matter at this point, because we'll never stop learning, and we'll never stop growing, and we'll never forget the ideals that were instilled in us at our place, because we are shitheads now, and we'll be shitheads forever, and nothing you can say or do or stamp can take that away from us, so grow!